Hi, I'm Tim Stevens. I'm the high school sports editor for the Raleigh News and Observer, but I'm also a playwright. My latest project is about War at Your Door. It's about what happened in our area on April 12, 1865, on the eve of the surrender of Raleigh. I think I've read 29 books and spent over 1,000 hours on the internet looking things up about what happened on that day. You had an army of 89,000 Union soldiers. You had the retreat of the Southern Army. You had an attempt by state officials to reach Sherman to try to persuade him not to burn Raleigh. And all this happened in a small community that wasn't even a town in North Carolina.